Aloha and welcome. I'm so excited to be here to open our second annual Qualcomm Snapdragon Tech Summit. I'd also like to welcome the over 300 press and analysts from 27 countries, along with everybody watching on the live stream this morning. This is the largest gathering of media in mobile outside of Mobile World Congress in Barcelona.
We got to this point today that every smartphone contains a piece of Qualcomm technology. But at the heart, we're a leading system innovation company, and we work with our ecosystem partners so we can deliver user experiences that are amazing, but also drive industry transitions.
You don't have to imagine anymore. Introducing the Snapdragon 845 mobile platform.
We are super excited. We've been waiting all year to tell you about our new product, the Snapdragon 845. We focused on blending user experience with innovation.
Then I'm very much confident that Snapdragon 845 will be a chip like no other. Qualcomm will always stay ahead of the game. As a head of Samsung Foundry, I will expand the strategic tie with Cristiano and help Qualcomm be the most innovative company in the world.
高通呢一直以来是小米最重要的伙伴，到今天为止，我们已经销售了2.38亿只搭载高通处理器的小米手机。非常感谢呢这些年里面高通的支持，我们也希望明年搭载高通855的旗舰手机能够大获成功。谢谢大家。
The always connected PC is here. And it's bringing the best of the smartphone designed to the PC.
It's not a matter of if, it's just a question of when and how fast all mobile PCs will become always connected PCs.
It's the world's first gigabit LTE laptop, Asus Nova Go.
This is an exciting day for the industry. It's really great to see the efforts of our partners and what they'll be able to do with the Snapdragon 845. Thank you for coming here. Thank you for your attention. Special thanks to our partners. Thank you.